Today, we're going to take a look at the top 5 best goalkeeper gloves of 2018. And I know what you might be thinking, Jay, you're not a goalkeeper, are you? And true, I'm not. But before I became a full-on boot nerd, I was actually rocking the gloves. And so, I sat down with a bunch of my friends who are still goalkeepers, and we took a look at some of the best gloves that you can get on the market right now. Now keep in mind that, of course, goalkeeper gloves are very, very personal. And also, there might be a lot of the smaller specialist brand out there who makes gloves that are better than the ones on the list, and also, more importantly, more perfect for you. But then again, I can guarantee you that you're gonna get a lot of bang for the buck, no matter what, with the gloves on the list. So let's get to it. First up, we've got number 5, which is the Cell's Total Contact Elite at 180 euros, which is a straight up no-nonsense glove. That's just a solid performer. And what you got here is a nice padded glove because of the memory foam that sits on the inside. And then of course, you've got Cell's Absolute Latex that really excels in the wet. Then you also got this interesting hybrid cut that really has a roll finger cut on the top of the finger, you've got a flat cut on the middle part of the finger, and then this negative cut on the side, which means that the glove gives you a nice, big, large handling area, but at the same time isn't overly chunky around your fingers either, which kind of was the case with some of the older roll finger gloves from Cell's. Now add to that a solid wrist strap and cuff and a decent backhand, and you've got a glove that simply just delivers. Now, in 4th, the Adidas Predator Trans Pro jumps into the mix with its absolutely amazing tight fit and a very, very comfortable prime knit backhand that you can see offers a really good, very personal fit. The strap here is solid, it's very nice for adjustment, and also offers a good amount of stability around the wrist part. And then there is the Evo Zone Latex, which I would say is absolutely in the top bracket when it comes to grippiness after you've really washed it. Unfortunately though, you can't say that about the durability of the latex and the grippiness itself. It isn't as good as some of the other top gloves on the list. But with that tight fit from the backhand and the negative cut in mind, this is absolutely one of the best gloves out there at a decent 110 euros. Absolutely solid. Now in 3rd place, we're really stepping things up a lot with the Unisport Speed Up Super Grip Bionic Plus flat cut. It's a long name, and incidentally, it's also one of the best match gloves from the big brands on the market. And that's kind of good, because it's also really flipping expensive at 180 euros. But these 180 euros will give you a glove with a very solid balance between an interesting pleasant cushion fit, a lovely comfortable backhand that's made out of mesh, and then there's the grip, which is one of the best grips on the market because of this here super grip latex that Unisport makes. And if you wash it right, you're gonna get both top bracket grip that's seriously impressive and durability, so it's gonna last you at least a season where the grippiness actually stays more or less intact. So keep it right and then combine it with this solid backhand and a pleasant amount of finger space, and you get top level comfort, you get security from the solid strap, and also of course, grip for days. So if you can live with a slightly higher price tag, this is absolutely worth your money. Now 2nd place goes out to the Royce Supreme G3 Fusion that will set you back 150 euros. Now this glove right here is a slightly roomy glove, which makes it good if you're a guy with relatively big hands, and the latex is, as expected from Royce, top notch. It might not be as grippy or as tacky as the Super Grip Latex from Unisport or the Evo Zone Latex from Adidas, but the durability is a little bit better, and the glove performs extremely well in the wet because of these here little wet weather granulates you can see that are blue on the palm of the latex. Brilliant all-weather glove. Solid latex, as you would expect. But the thing I like the most is actually this dual rolled expanse cut. Okay, there's the fact that the lace has been rolled around the thumb and the pinky, but the best thing is these enlarging fingertips where you kind of feel like the handling surface is a little bit bigger, and like actually there's a piece of extra finger added to your hand. It's a pretty fun sensation. There's also these here debossed lines that makes the mobility of the glove relatively good. And finally, I like the Dura Loop. It's basically a pull tab made out of latex that adds latex to the entire wrist area. And also, it works as an abrasion zone in some of the areas where the gloves usually suffer. all-round solid performance from Unisport and a very, very good goalkeeper glove, I gotta say. Now today, we're moving straight into number one, which is the Unisport Tension Green Super Grip that will admittedly set you back 175 euros, but on the other hand, it's also gonna be worth every single cent. And it is so because you're getting a really nice tight-fitting glove here, if you're into that sort of thing, and of course, the fantastic Super Grip latex that's gonna perform excellently both in the dry and in the wet, if you remember to wash it right. But you're a keeper, you know this sort of stuff, right? Good. Now, we could have gone even tighter with the reflex cut, which some people might like even more, but I feel that we've got some pretty solid middle ground here with the flat cut on the palm and the negative cut on the sides that keeps the glove relatively close to your fingers, but you also get a great catching surface, if you want to call it that, because of the flat cut and the fact that just like on the speed up, Unisport rolled the latex around the pinky fingers and the index fingers and of course the thumb. And with the latex being just right up there among the best latexes on the market and the neoprene backhand being extremely flexible and comfortable, well, I don't really have much to say about this glove apart from the fact that if I was a keeper, this is the one I would be going for. Top class. Super grip. What can you say? So there you go, guys. Some of the best goalkeeper gloves on the market in 2018 from the big brands. And I say the big brands because I do realize that there are a lot of smaller specialist brands out there that also make great, great gloves, which means that now I'm calling out to you, the goalkeepers, the guys who have the hands-on experience with all of the gloves out there right now. Let me know what your absolute favorite glove is at the moment in the comment section right down below. Who knows, you might get a good idea or two if you read the suggestions from the other keepers. Now, of course, if you also need a new pair of gloves, you can go and pick up all of these for yourself right over there on the link, because you kind of deserve it. Also, don't forget to do yourself a favor. Go subscribe with the notifications on, of course, for almost daily videos. And finally, if you're a bit unsure how to pick your goalkeeper gloves, the right ones for you, you can watch the video on how to do that right down here, guys. And with that said, we're gonna sign off. Cheerio.